Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Dom here and we're back guys sa ating Clash of Clans. So we're back guys and wala pa tayong builder. But yeah, magre-raid pa rin tayo guys kahit wala tayong builder. So I just need di tayo kasali sa war, so it's okay. Mag-gem lang tayo guys sa dalawang builder natin. So 10 hours na lang naman siya. So i-gem na lang natin since we still have gem. So yeah, let's go. Kasi sayang yung 4 times dito eh. Kasi wala naman pala akong storage, no. But it's okay. Let's just play. Right, so here we go. Let's go with this. Right. So dyan lang siya best. Tapos lalapag lang tayo ng lapag. It's just dragon first before yung balloon. Kasi yung balloon is para yung mga wizards and archers is nakafocus sa dragon while yung balloon is sisirain mo. Diba? So that's the purpose. Pero ako, lapag pa rin ako ng lapag. So that will do. Ayan guys, na perfect natin. Perfect. Alright, and wala tayong napala sa ating elixir kasi yun, puno nga yung ating storage. So wala pala tayong troops. Sad. So yun, a-attack na lang siguro tayo. Ito yung 119 lang. May 300 pa tayo. Tapos i-upgrade natin yung Archer Tower and yung Grand Warden. So, para mabawasan ang ating elixir. Right? Now, let's go sa builder village natin. Mag-a-attack lang tayo ng isa. So, magre-raid tayo ng isang beses. Tapos, I think that will do. So, wala tayong masyadong ginagawa dito sa Clash of Clans natin kasi wala tayong builder. And daily raids lang siguro tayo dito, no? Para makuha yung star. So, yun. Mamaya buksan natin ulit kapag ready to battle na yung ating mga army, mga troops. So, sa ngayon, ito ay hindi ko pa alam. I mean, hindi kasi ako nag-iisip dito kapag umatak ko eh. Lapag lang ako ng lapag as long as yung giants and yung ano ko, builder machine ko is nasa unahan. So, yun. Kaso hindi sila matibay, namamatay sila agad. So, hindi tayo magagawa, diba? Kailangan natin i-apps tong builder machine natin. Para, oh, akalain nyo guys, alam ko na yung name niya. Builder machine. So, yun yung name niya. Okay, now we're Blue Star. Star na tayo. And I think there is a bigger chance na mananalo tayo. I'm not sure, but baka na perfect tayo sa kabila kasi ina-upgrade ko yung crusher ko eh. Pero let's see guys. O diba, victory. Sabi ko sa inyo eh. Now, wala na tayong gagawin. Wala din builder dito kasi inaps ko dun sa village ko. Yung sa archer. Let's try to, ano, 3-star to guys. Itong Happy New Year. Let's see. Try ko ngang paghiwalayin yung golem. Let's see guys. Wait. 2023. Dalawa kasi yung eagle. And let's check this. Tignan lang natin this. Dito kasi ano. So, itong ano, pH, nagugulat ako kasi na nato-transparent pala siya, no? I mean, nawawala siya. Nagiging invisible. I don't know kung yung ba yung gawa or yung sa spell ko. I don't know. Kasi nawawala siya yung diba? Hindi ko na star. One star. Ano ba naman yan? Transfer guys. Deaths. One star lang tayo. Ano ba naman yan? Talo tayo guys. Hindi natin alam paano to. Bessie, let's play again. I think I have another strategy on my mind. So, let's go. So, unahin natin dito sa taas. Sige, sige. Ah! It's the, ano, itong, I don't know what it's called. Katabi ng Grand Warden. Tumatalon siya sa paano. Mababa pa kasing level. So, ayan. Mamabilagyan natin na wizard sa taas. Alright. Tapos, tumatalo na sila. Nice. We're done. Okay. Sige. Diyan lang yan. Okay. Alright. Now, ilalapag na natin ang ating peka. So, lapag natin guys ang ating peka dito. And yung wizard. So, wizard sa side. Ayan. Ganyan. Perfect. Pasagyan sa peka, guys. Alright. Okay. Matay ng ating. Lagyan natin. Perfect. But 95% lang, isa na lang. Asan yung... Ouch! Nandun yung isa sa dulo. God, rip. Nasa dulo, guys. Pinakadulo. Grabe naman tong base na to. Kalain nyo yun, the perfect natin. Amazing. Isn't it fantastic? I don't even know how to use the troops. But yeah. It's perfect. Yes! Naman! Yes naman! Perfect! Victory! So we got potion, builder potion in 400 XP. That's perfect, right? So let's use the potion, boost builders, and boost the, what is that? Liberatory. Well, that's it, guys. I think that will do for today. Thank you so much guys for watching. I hope you guys have a good day and that you're feeling great. You take care always guys. I love you. Bye for now.